I saw you, Ron. Huh? Man, it feels great, bro. Here, I'm about to give it back. I'm just having fun. No, now you got Crash, stop. Stop, man. Oh, man. Man, I'm sitting here while I'm running yours. I said, God damn it, you crashing around the whole time. I said, God damn it, both of y'all. I'm gonna get some shots for y'all down here. Yeah. Thanks, Crash, for letting me run it. How you doing? Nope. Nope, I was coming. When I seen you stop for a minute, I didn't know. Here you go.
Appreciate you.
Oh yeah, no problem. I'll be in a couple minutes. Hey, check this out. Hey. Oh, there you go. You got ape scale, don't you?
I don't.
You don't? Gotcha. Got Crash out here. We got Ryan out here. We got Venus. Venus with the comp crawler. I'm jealous because I can't run. Remember I told you the axles. That's what was coming today. Nice.
That's that tire in the back.
Yeah.
So the male people probably get a kick out of her shirt.
Yeah, he got way more grip than I do.
Gosh, this track is sweet, man. Golly. It's something about it, man. It's because it's flowing, you know?
Yeah, motocross track.
You could drift through.
Been the Ryan dirt bikes forever.
So. See? See?
Power turned all the way up. I gotta get back used to this.
Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't see too much. Yeah. My tires ain't shit.
Slicks. You ride them. Slick Rick, huh?
I haven't washed them in like a week. It's cold.
Ride, you hear me?
Yeah. This is an overnight deal. Uh-huh. Alright. Now we're at 75%.
I like it. We got Ron and Crash out here. Crash, what's in here? What we got here?
It's a, what KV is it? 2200?
Yeah.
2200 KV hobby wing motor.
Yeah.
For the Tekin RSX8.
Okay.
RX8.
Yeah.
And it's an old Losi 8X. It's the original.
Okay.
I bought it off Taz Motors, if anybody knows that guy. It's Pit Boss guy.
Okay.
But yeah. Pretty fun.
What radios that you running?
Futaba 7TXR, got it in Family RC.
Okay.
I absolutely love it.
Yeah.
I like the radio a lot more in the car.
Okay.
And I let my kids drive my cars. I'm like, just don't drop the radio. I don't care about the car.
What you got, Ron?
This is an old Lofi.
Yeah.
With a Max 8 mm-hmm. speed controller in it.
Yeah.
Ball-headed tire.
Yeah.
From 10 years ago. They hooking up pretty nice, but I don't know.
I heard you ain't ran off-road in some years, so, huh?
Been 10 years plus since I've been doing this. These guys got me back out here.
Where you at, Ron? Feel good already.
It's low speed.
Yeah.
It's not very modulated. And if it feels like it
feel good, though.
Where it doesn't go, it's because that central wire is
okay.
Messed up. Just give it a second and it'll start going.
Gotcha. Sorry, I went to jump that and thought about it. It didn't come down hard or nothing. Don't try that again, it's not your car. Thank you. Run it with Ron.
Yeah, gonna have a little fun. Definitely need to do some adjustments on this one. This thing so far out. Probably some tires will help. Watch that.
Here you go, crash. It's fun, man.